Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, then why not subscribe to the channel guys? You could get latest updates and whatnot. So moving around, now I got an update from NLC India Limited. This is an official filing in both National Stock Exchange and BSE Limited. So guys, who are not invested in NLC and don't know about NLC, NLC Limited is a government company that deals in mining and other related activities. They have the workings on Tamil Nadu and Rajasthan. So what's the main reason now? As you can see here, they had a meeting on January 2020 for issuance of commercial paper of 2000 crores in tranches. In tranches means part by part they are going to issue the 2000 crores commercial paper, but it does not say that it is secured commercial paper or unsecured commercial paper, but does not matter. But a hooping amount of 2000 crores that is going to come for NLC India Limited. So the share price is around 57 rupees. This news may pull the share up to 60 rupees or maybe 61.15. That's a maximum target we are seeing on this NLC Limited guys. Usually this type of government companies fail to make up more profit. That is also happening in the case of NLC Limited guys. It has seen a sharp decrease in the share price over the past years, and if you have positions already in NLC, then our advice is to sell on the price rise of 60 rupees and come out of your half positions. If you're not at enter, then see the momentum how it is picking up guys. I hope this news serves you better. If you like this news, then why not share to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel guys. Thank you so much for listening peacefully.